start from where? What tag are you for the road show?
We're starting from Parel.
Parel, okay.
Let's go, let's see. Okay. Chalo.
It's 5 p.m. and Aditya is ready to make his way to the rally. Starting from the heart of the Sena Bastion at Parel, the coterie is joined by their South Mumbai candidate. And as the rally proceeds, support for the Young Gun gathers steam, getting larger and much louder. Passing by Shiv Sena Shakha number 201 at Shibdi, by now hundreds of bikers have joined the sea of saffron flags. Next, Aditya takes a break and shows off his skills with the bat.
In the Marathi heartland of Shivdi, Lalbag, Wadala, where the Shiv Sena ruled for almost 40 years. The orange flag everywhere, talking about Bala Sahib, talking about Uddhav. The new sun has just arrived.
It's almost dark, and switching to a smaller vehicle, the convoy penetrates through the by lanes of Kala Chowki. A few hours later, Aditya's cavalcade finally comes to a halt at Burli. After a hectic day of campaigning, Aditya decides to unwind with his friends.
But Changli rally was a big rally. It was almost like 2,000 bikers at the peak.
Whoever I met at this MBE Mill rally also, everyone said that the rally was amazing.
You tell us, what did you feel? How was your experience?
It was a massive crowd of orange. So now, what's happening here?
Here we are having a pit stop at Ayub's.
So these are your like close buddies who?
Yes, they also closest buddies, school buddies. But the best part about them is they're working on the campaign.
Have they been assigned roles or they do?
They have.
What kind of roles?
That's quite secret as of now. After this, we have one more meeting.
And 16 hours later, the young politician finally wraps up his day.